So good morning to one and all. So today's newspaper, The Hindu, dated Tuesday, September 1st, 2020. So these are the headlines as follows. So first one is Rahul Gandhi accuses Modi's government of attacking informal economy. So this is regarding the economy. Okay. So Rahul Gandhi has targeted this government. Next, so SC dismisses review petition filed by the Q2 businessman Mallya. So this is regarding the case of Mallya, as the Supreme Court has dismisses the review petition which is filed by this Mallya. Okay. And next one is, so US Israel delegation lands in Abu Dhabi in first historic flight. So this is one of the conference or meeting held between these two countries, that is USA and Israel, and this was held in Abu Dhabi. Okay. Next one is Adani Group to buy controlling stake in Mumbai Airport. So this is so these are the headlines. And just if you see this one, so just we move forward. Okay. So PLA attrition blocked at Pangong Sou. So doubted attempt to change status quo at the South Bank of Lake, says Army. So here this is regarding the Army. So just move forward. Yes. So if you see here, okay. Yes. So PLA, so the People's Liberation Army of the China. So China, so aggression blocked at this Pangong Sou, an attempt to change the status quo at the South Bank of the Lake, so says the Army. So the escalation of this army, so you can see here, so a brigade commander, so level, the flag meeting was held at Chisul to resolve the issues, the army said. So adding it was committed to maintaining peace and tranquility through dialogue. It also equality determined to protect this territorial integrity. So the army did not share any details to maintain operational security. Okay, so this is regarding that. And next, GDP falls 23.9% in the first quarter, the worst contraction seen in the decades. So we can see the fall of GDP. Okay, next, so just move forward. Next, so ex-president Pranab Mukherjee passes away. So here you can see this Pranab Mukherjee, so ex-prime minister Pranab Mukherjee passes away. So here the former president of India, Pranab Mukherjee, passed away on Monday after developing a lung infection at Army's Research and Referral Hospital here. Okay, and here where he was admitted for brain surgery. So he had also tested COVID-19 positive, so he was died, and today, so he'll be the funeral. Next, the Supreme Court imposes a 1 rupee fine on Bhushan for contempt. So sometimes this may be very important. Okay, the Supreme Court on Monday so punished civil rights lawyer Prashant Bhushan with a nominal fine of 1 rupee for committing criminal contempt by scandaling the court. Okay, so by showing the magnanimity, instead of imposing any severe punishment, we are sentencing the contemner with a nominal fine of 1 rupee, the three-judge bench led by Justice Arun Mishra said. So Bhushan in a press statement said he has reserved his right to file a review, but would pay the fine to an institution he holds in high esteem. So the court said, so appropriate sentence and not merely warning was required. Mr. Bhushan has shown an unjustifiable insistence to not express regret. So this is regarding the Bhushan. So just remember for UPSC prelims, so this may be helpful, the Bhushan. So who has imposed this 1 rupee fine? So Bhushan. Okay, our next one is Yes. So here, okay. Next one, China controls. So see here, China controls 1,000 square kilometers in the Ladakh. So stretches along LAC, so line of actual control, or in PLA hands amid mobilization. So intelligence agenda. So here we can see it's about nearly 1,000 square kilometers of area in the Ladakh. Along with the line of actual control is now under Chinese control. So intelligence inputs provide to the center suggest. So China has been amazing the troops and fortifying its presence along the LAC since April to May. So 20 soldiers were killed on June 15 in the Galwan Valley and in the eastern Ladakh and in violent clashes with the Chinese PLA. Okay, so this is regarding the Chinese issue. Army convoy you can see at the Srinagar highway on Monday. Next, helping land. So this is regarding the helping land. So just one more. Yes. So here we can see this a flood of fury. Any personnel rescuing army personnel rescuing people from flood affected Bhamagad in the Gadchiroli district of Maharashtra. Affected heavy rains over the last few days weakened havoc in the region. So we can see here how the people are rescued because of this high floods due to the rains. Okay, so these are headlines. Annex so seven states account for 70% of COVID-19 cases. So Maharashtra records the highest case load. So here we can see this total number of cases by within 7 days change, that is 61,842 cases are registered and deaths in nearly 805 deaths. So this was to some extent, so -23%. So here we can see here the Karnataka, so different South Indian state, different states have this graph. So cases in Karnataka, it was going to be rising and then and coming down. So deaths, if you see this one death, so this is the deaths graph. And this is Uttar Pradesh, Telangana, okay, Delhi, Kerala, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, West Bengal. So this is the graph for death and the cases. Next, only tuition fee can be charged during lockdown. So Director of Education, so he reissues the order to Delhi schools. So this is regarding the, so day by day the online schools, the classes are going on. So due to that, just only tuition fee will be charged during lockdown. Okay. Next, PDP leader seeks not to meet Mufti. So this is regarding the politics of this Jammu Kashmir. Okay. And next, so just move forward. Yes, the second page. So here you can see this. So Facebook should be treated as co-accused in riots. Government panel. So assembly committee accused the company of major lapses to summon the officials. So evidence submitted by witness showed there was an effort to instigate a riot in the Delhi before the assembly elections in the February. So here you can see this Facebook was there. So Facebook was having a lot of allegations that they are going to be involved in the elections. Okay, they are misusing the election campaigns. They are influencing much at the time of elections. So this is allegation by the government. So it was thinking that Facebook was accused in the riots, which is happened in the Delhi at the time of elections. Okay, you can see here. Next, number of COVID-19 patients hospitals highest in over 5 decades. So Delhi government launched third surgical survey today. So virus spread. So here you can see total number of cases in Delhi. So here total number of COVID-19 cases in Delhi is 1,74,747 cases. And new cases in the past 24 hours is 1,354 cases. And total deaths is nearly 4,444 deaths were happened. And nearly new deaths is 18. So this is the regarding the COVID-19 cases in National Capital Region. Okay, so NCR region. Next, just to move forward. Yes, Next one is, so permit gyms to open. So this is regarding to open the gyms. Okay. Next, court seats Jain's appeal. Jain's response on BJP. BJP leaders petition. So challenging his bill. So bench asked the health minister to furnish reply with 4 weeks. So this is regarding the Delhi High Court on Monday issued a notice to the health minister. So Satya Jain on PR by BJP leader and what such. And what's challenging the form elections to legislative assembly for allegedly indulging in the corrupt practices. Here it is. Next, government told to start online registration for legal papers. So here you can see this. Okay, see here. So government told to start the online legal papers. So the Delhi High Court on Monday directed the government to begin online registration for legal documents to minimize the physical contact between the officials and the public, as well as to reduce other inconveniences during the pandemic. So this is regarding the legal papers, to release the online registrations for legal papers. Okay. And next, just we move forward. Next, in the sixth page, city. So the Delhi city. This is about this. Okay. So prima facie evidence against Narwal High Court. So court pursues case diary supplied by police in the riots case. So this is the picture that Pinjara toad activist Natash Narwal has been arrested in connection with the riots that broke out in the northeast Delhi on February this year. So Delhi High Court on Monday remarked that there was a prima facie evidence against her. So this is very important. Evidence against this Pinjara toad activist, okay, and was arrested with the northeast riots and supplied by the Delhi police. So we can see here this is. So next one. So ED arrest Tahir Hussain for money laundering. So it's a part of a probe into founding of anti-CEA protesters and riots. So here you can see that CEA, Citizenship Amendment Act. Regarding that, next, terror suspects planned twin blast in the Parole Bar, suppose. So this is regarding the terrorist attack. And man arrested for shooting at teenager. So victim has asked the accused to park vehicle properly. So here you can see this. So this is regarding the parking. So when the man arrested for shooting the teenager, so victim asked accused to park the vehicle properly, but he did not park it properly. Then it was shot there. Okay, so like this was happened the firing. Okay, and next, just to move forward. Yes. Next, so DU registers 93,000 more admissions applications than last academic year. So deadline for registrations for all courses ended on Monday. So registrations for admissions to all courses in Delhi University ended on Monday with about 93,000 additional registrations this year compared to the last academic sessions. Okay, you can see this is regarding the Delhi University registrations. So nearly 93 more admissions are applied. Okay. Next, woman arrested for kidnapping infant boy. So she wants him for childless daughter. Okay. So this is regarding, so one of the women, she has stolen, she has kidnapped one infant boy, and that boy must be given for his daughter who is childless. So like that, this was start code. Okay, and let's just move forward. Yes, so north and east side, 7th page. So this is, so Macon meets party men in Jaipur. So Rajasthan Congress in charge, tasked with evolving consciousness after recent political turmoil. So All India Congress Committee General Secretary, so Ajay Macon, so recently appointed in charge of Rajasthan, met party leaders, workers, law office bearers and ministers here on Monday to evolve a consensus in the party in aftermath of a month-long political turmoil. So this was Macon's first visit to the state after his new appointment. Okay. So next, Punjab government to continue curbs as virus cases rises. So limited assembly for funerals and weddings. So this is the conditions kept by Punjab state government. So even for the funerals or any assembly or weddings, so there should be limited people. Okay, this is some of the guidelines for unlocking the. Okay. Next, so crops in 7 lakh hectares hit by floods. So Chauhan, so MP, Madhya Pradesh GM assures compensation for loss. So next here we can see this. Next, IIT Bhubaneswar issues gag order to employees. Gag order to employees. Don't interact with media without knowing. So this is regarding the Bhubaneswar IIT issues. Next, yes. So 8th page, that is editorials. Okay. Yes. So see here. So editorials are very important. So GST reform needs a new grand bargain. So GST compensation issues strengthens the necessity for new system between sovereign and sub-sovereign countries. So this is regarding GST. So GST. So it is called as goods and services tax. So 3 years ago, the center and the state of the Union of India struck a grand bargaining, resulting in the launching of this unified GST era. So the states gave up their right to collect sales of tax and sundry taxes, and the center gave up exercise. Okay, and excise and service tax. So the nationwide GST promised frictionless commerce across the state borrowers, state borders and buyers, and leak-proof tax compliance. So this is regarding the, and we can see this objection of responsibility, and the onus is on the center. The Australian, an example for GST. So another challenges. So here we can see this regarding the GST. So general GST is made for the common GST is made throughout India. So recently you can see this is a GST bill. So there are some slabs are there. So nearly 5 slabs are there. So first slab, second slab, third slab, fourth slab, fifth slab, like that. So based on the slab, they are going to collect the GST on various products based on their share of income. Okay. And next one is quantum not a solace, comfort. Supreme Court sentence on Bhushan and dismisses in its stature exposes intolerant side. So this is regarding the Chief Justice and also this lawyer. Okay. So we have seen this remark of Bhushan. So he was fined with 1 rupee. Okay, which is to some extent it may be the punishment for him. Okay, but he has said that he was going to pay the fine of 1 rupee. Okay. Next, just to move forward. Next, the environment is a national issue. So the environment is a national issue. So to view environment protection through an ideological or political lens will only spell its doom. So here, what is the meaning? So environment protection. So environment issues are currently at the center of a heated debate. Even the Congress President Sonia Gandhi has felt impelled to write on the issue. Okay, so here we can see this regarding the environment. So the center is having the high crucial role. Means how India fares. So we can see this India is having. So it's the highest environmental pollution and disasters like that. It's political records. So the politics also, to some extent, they have neglected this environmental, that is national issues. Environmental national issues, and they should be taken care. Okay, next, focus on deforestation. So deforestation is needed for improving the quality of environment. Okay, so deforestation nothing but just cutting of trees. So cutting of trees comes under deforestation, and for this counter there is afforestation working. So afforestation is nothing but so planting of trees. So more plants should be planted so that we can improve the quality. So quality of this environment. If environment is good, then we can get more oxygen. Okay, so more oxygen means good health. Okay, like that. So we should protect the environment, and mainly the central governments must take care of this environment. Okay, next, the right keys. So unlocking the economy further calls for resilience and stronger health surveillance. So recently we can see this unlocking is going on. Okay, so but here still the virus is not up to control, but the unlocks are going on. So we require still more surveillance of these security levels for the health. So the government should be, the individuals must take care of their individual health. Okay, and next, just moving forward. And yes, so this is OPED, so open editorials. So open editorials, so a party begins pulled in different directions. So the difference in the Congress are not primarily about personality traits, but about the ideology and strategy. So this is regarding political party, that is INC. So Indian National Congress. So this is once upon a time. So the people should be telling that. So they are responsible for getting up this freedom for India. Okay. And recently, so Sonia Gandhi is elected as a temporary president for this Congress. But actually they want to make this Rahul Gandhi as a president, but he was not happy to be the president for this Congress. Okay. So this is a political turmoil, political confusion. Okay, so a strong political leadership may give the good results. Okay, next, Congress and its dissonance. If the demands of the letter rights were seen as an inference, so it only reveals the anti-democratic impulses on the Gandhis. So this also regarding the party, political party. So 7-hour Congress Working Committee. So CWC, Congress Working Committee, on August 24, predictably a stormy affairs. So with the Gandhi's royalty. So we can see this total, the Gandhi's family. Gandhi's family only ruling for many years in this Congress. Okay, so there should be made some other objectives and principles to improve their party. Next, just move forward. Yes. Next, taking a leaf out of the Air Force. So here we can see this, taking a leaf out of the Air Force. So Central Industrial Security Force personnel should have a working knowledge of English. So this is earlier this month. So Central Industrial Security Force officer asked BMK MP, so Kanimoj, if she was an Indian after realizing that she did not speak Hindi, then Mr. Vice chose to walk away from and took the Twitter to air her annoyance. So this is regarding the DMK MP. So there is mainly the Tamilians, they are not interested to speak this Hindi language. They want to use their own language that is Tamil Nadu. Okay, so regarding this one, and DMK party was there. So DMK party, it was formed to counter this Hindi. So they also passed a new movement, that is anti-Hindi movement, in the year 1962. Okay, next. So just to move forward, yes. So here, what is the meaning for this caption means? So here, law and order was there. So this indicates the law and order. When the court was giving some order, so from this order only, just one person, that is, his name is just Bhushan, as he is fined 1 rupee for violating in the court rules. Okay. And next, just to move forward. Yes, data point. So see here, no claim before the COVID-19 storm. So even before COVID-19 outbreak, so which lead to the shutdown of the economy and made way for the first ever contraction of the India's GDP in the April to June quarter. So the economy was already witnessing a slowdown. So decentralizing GDP was slightly decrease in the industrial output, so fallout in the revenues as a massive reduction in the power demand, all recorded before the impact of the lockdown are recorded. So next here, GDP growth. So GDP growth has been on the constant downward slope since quarter four. So financial, so here we can see about the growth of GDP. This is the quarters. Okay, next here, GST collections. So the first chart showing the growth of GST revenue, and the second chart shows the growth in the GST collections, which also has been showing since the early 2019, though it was just recovered towards the end of the year. So all values in the percentages. So here you can see the two graphs. Okay. And next, industrial affected. So how much industries are affected? Next, electricity demand. So what is the demand for electricity? As you can see, day by day, the online. So online processes, so online facilities are increased. So due to that, more electricity consumption was there. Okay, so require a lot of demand for electricity. Let's just move forward. Yes, now 10th page. So here, you can see this, okay. AP cases continue to soar at over 10,000 a day. So Kerala's active cases at 23,488 has 1,530 test positive. So Karnataka case tally up by 6,495. Next, Telangana weekend testing dips again. So here, we can see here, this is while relaxing the lockdown restrictions, so government have also increased testing to contain the spread of COVID-19, and the graph shows the spread of this pandemic in the southern states mainly. So here you can see this. So Kerala is a total number of cases is 7,385 cases. And here active cases are nearly 23,488, and number of recovered cases is 51,542, and total deaths are 294 deaths. And next to Tamil Nadu, Telangana. So Telangana is nearly total cases are 1,24,963, and active cases are nearly 31,299, and here the recovered cases are 92,837. And deaths are nearly 824. Next, Karnataka is 342,423. And out of this, the active cases are nearly 87,235. And here, the recorded cases are nearly 249,467. And here, total deaths are nearly 4,702. And here, the Tamil Nadu is having total number of cases 428,000. And here the total active cases are 52,578, and here recovered cases are nearly 368,000. Okay, next year the total number of deaths is 7,322. Next, Andhra Pradesh. So Andhra Pradesh is having the highest cases. So nearly 434,771 cases, and nearly this is about total number of active cases is 1,02,276, and recovered cases are nearly 330,000, and total deaths are nearly 3,969 cases. So this is regarding the COVID-19 cases in the South India. Okay, I'm just. Okay, and here PLA aggression block factor Panganso. So Panganso weight, this was, this is the leg present at finger points. So here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 finger points. Okay, nearly here you can see this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 finger points. So in the fourth, we can see this, the Chinese troops are present, and Indians want to claim. So India is claiming that the Chinese armies must move to till the finger edge, but the China is not moving towards the, not moving towards this finger edge, and they are not crossing even the finger four. And here we can see a great lake that is called as Sangso. So Pangso, okay, Pangso River, Panganso. It's called just called Panganso. So between this one, we can see these major clashes in the recent months. So this is recording the PLA, so People's Liberation Army. Okay, and just we move forward. Next, Kerala Finance Minister chairs meet of states and centers GST dues. So Finance Minister resolves to take united stance to rescue, to secure the compensation that is owed to him. So here, he is the Kerala Chief, Kerala Finance Minister, T.M. Thomas is sacked. Okay, he was chaired by the GST meeting, so GST dues on the states. So here you can see this. So opposition ruled states will take a united stance to secure the eligible goods and services tax, that is GST compensation from the center. So a meeting chaired by Kerala Finance Minister, so T.M. Thomas Isaac, and attended by the Finance Minister of the Punjab, Delhi, Chhattisgarh, West Bengal, and Telangana, on Monday also decided to reject the two options for GST. So this is regarding the GST on the states. Okay, next step. So just to move forward. Okay. So twin murderers trigger CPI Congress standoff. So here you can see this. So DYEF men were waylaid and hacked to death late on Sunday in the Vanjarmudu. So this is in Kerala. So the murder of two Democratic Youth Federation of India worker in this Vanjarmudu on Onam Eve has triggered a violent standoff between the Congress and the Communist Party of India in the district. So in the Kerala mainly, there will be the conflict between the Congress Party and the CPM like that. Okay, as this is a Communist Party is ruling in the Kerala, so this is regarding the stand up between this CPIM, okay, and also the Congress. Next, Indrajit Lankesh gives evidence in drug case. So filmmaker was tweeted for 2 hours. So recently you can see this drug cartel. So filmmaker Indrajit Lankesh, who appeared before the Central Crime Bureau branch on Monday, was questioned by officials and anti-narcotic wing for over 5 hours. So before his state government was recorded. So this is regarding the drug cartel. And next, just one forward. Yes. So here, a rare Renati Chola era inscription unearthed. So Renati Chola era inscription unearthed. It was found engraved on a diplomatic slab and shale in a remote village in Kadapa district of AP. So we can see here, this is the inscriptions. So rare find, the inscription unearthed at the Chandaduyala village in Andhra Pradesh, Kadapa district. So in the Kadapa districts, in Andhra Pradesh mainly. So we can see this, this was unearthed. And this is the time of the Chola's time. Okay, Chola's inscription was unearthed. Okay, you can see this was found in the, so a rare inscription. So dating back to the Renati Chola era has been unearthed in the remote village of Kerala. So founded engraved on the dolomite slab and shale. So which part? The part of a fragmentary pillar recently excavated from the fields of B. Sivanarayan Reddy, a farmer of Chandragila village in the Muthanur Mandal. The inscription was first identified by Vasudeva Reddy, a student of so you can see here, this is the inscription of Chola's time. Okay. Next. So just move forward. Yes. Okay. So learned so much from Pranab, says Sonia. So Congress leaders recalled ex-president's phenomenal memory. So here you can see this Pranab Mukherjee. So Congress leader Sonia Gandhi and Monday. So condoled the passing away of this former president Pranab Mukherjee. So here, so Pranab Mukherjee has worked along with Indira Gandhi, and he also worked with Manmohan Singh as a prime minister, and he is the finance minister. So we have seen this. And for the crisis man, the end of a long war. So doesn't have any type of disputes. So having traversed in the maze that New Delhi is since 1969. So Pranab knows where power flowed from. So this is regarding the Pranab Mukherjee. Okay. And in 2018, the government of India announced Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian award for the country, for him. So he also received Bharat Ratna award in the year 2018. Okay. So next, so he is from 1935 to 2020. Okay. So just moving forward. Yes. So next one is, so nation mounts scholar for excellence and statesman. So President Kovind says it is the passing of an era. So state mourns for 7 days. So Prime Minister Modi, who has compared Mukherjee. So this is also regarding Mukherjee. Okay. And next, world leaders pay glowing tributes. So he was our guardian, says Hasina. So Hasina, so Bangladesh will always remember the contribution of Pranab Mukherjee to the liberation war of 1971. The Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina has said in the message on Monday. So she is the Sheikh Hasina, the Prime Minister of Bangladesh. She also paid some of the tributes to this Pranab Mukherjee. Next one. A father figure and mentor. So Modi and Pranab formed a special relationship for the years. So here we can see this the relationship between the Pranab Mukherjee and the Modi. So a file photo of former President Pranab Mukherjee with Prime Minister Modi. Okay. And next, so just move forward. Yes. So here we can see this. So we have one different, but we just try to see the review. So this is regarding the Bhushan. So here, what is the, okay, civil rights lawyer and activist Prashant Bhushan on Monday said he would be respectfully pay the fine of 1 rupee imposed on him by the Supreme Court for committing criminal contempt, but would reserve the right to seek review of the conviction and sentencing by way of an approaching legal remedy. So this is regarding this motion of 155. Next, Justice Mishra refused to 2008 resume held by Supreme Court judges. So judges cannot take to public forum to answer allegations. Yes. So Supreme Court on Monday so rekindled the ghost of the past. So invoking the memory of an unprecedented press conference held jointly by the four its senior most judges in the January 2018 to complain of practices in the court which, according to them, so they threatened judicial independence and the future of the democracy. Okay, and just to move forward. Okay, next in the 12th page, so seven injured in the Jharkhand attack in Baramulla. So this is seven civilians were injured in the suspected militants launched two made in the attacks to separate locations in the North Kashmir Baramulla districts. And next, so Naga group seek accord review. So framework agreement inked with the center ignores history, says NCCM prevails. So the working committee of this Naga national political group has sought a review of the framework agreement. If so the center has signed with the rival Isak movie faction of the National Social Council of Nagaland. Okay, and next here you can see this traffic from Kashmir to Leh halted. The civilian traffic. Okay. This is regarding this traffic. Next up, India and China must reach equilibrium. Jaishankar was speaking to think tank. So India and China needs to reach an understanding given both their growth stories, said the external foreign minister Jaishankar speaking to an American think tank on Monday. So he called for modus vivendi. Okay, modus vivendi, so agreement to coexist between the two Asian powers. Okay, this is regarding this Indian China policy. That is a relationship. Next, just moving forward. Next, guys. Okay. Amit Shah discharged from the AIIMS. Mr. Rice stocks withheld by Madhya Pradesh due to substandard samples. So grain suitable for livestock, cattle and poultry center. Okay, you can see here how the rice stocks are misused. Okay, next up, resume physical courts or face tilt, says Bar Council of Northeast States. So Bar Council of Assam, Nagaland and Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim has asked the Guwahati High Court and its five-member panel to resume the physical courts at all levels from September 1st. This is regarding the locking of courts, which is present in the Guwahati High Court for all the states, northeastern states. And next up. So estimates not surprising as government did nothing to stop slide. So it should be a matter of shame for the government, Chidambaram says. So this is regarding the Chidambaram. So he is alleging that the government has not taken any steps to stop these slides of this COVID-19. Okay. Next. Okay, so in the 13th page, so here we can see this SC dismisses Vijay Mallya's review clear. So this is the Supreme Court has dismissed the review petition, which is filed by the defaulter. Okay, and that is so money defaulter, that is Vijay Mallya. Next, August rain exceeds forecast. So Central India received nearly 495 million millimeters where 61% of surface over the regular figure. So we can see here heavy rains are broke out. Okay, nearly. So August rainfall has been nearly 26% more than what is normal for a month. So we can see here that is lot of rains, lots of the floods. Next, ban on international flights extended till September 30. Order will not apply to cargo operation scheduled routes. So regular operations have been suspended on the international routes for over 5 months. Okay, so just move forward. Next, Congress demands a criminal probe against Facebook India. So party reacts on report to publish in Wall Street Journal. So this is regarding the Facebook. Okay, so Facebook is having many allegations at the time of elections. It has much influence in the elections. So that is the allegation. Next, so Facebook removed accounts of supporters, Trinamool Congress. It's also, it is colluding with the BJP. So this also made by the Trinamool Congress leader, that is Trinamool Congress. Okay, you can see here in the West Bengal on the Facebook. Next, BJP flies Congress over donations to Rajiv Gandhi's foundation. So money came from Mehul Choksi, Jokir Naik and Rana Kapoor. So the BJP on Monday launched a sharp attack on the opposition Congress, stating that Rajiv Gandhi's foundation has received funds from dubious sources, including the other people who are accused persons. Okay. Next. So merit-based immigration system in the works, Pence. So US will stand firm with the allies in the region like India. So with just 2 months go for the elections, so US Vice President Mike Pence told potential Indian immigrants that there would be a merit-based immigration system if there is a second term for the Trump administration. I will just say anyone looking of people coming from taking opportunities here at the time. So this is regarding the US elections, and he is Mike Pence, who is called as the vice president, yes, in the government of this Trump. Okay, next. So just to move forward. Yes, so this is okay. So here just see this. So just use this. So 60. Okay. So this is regarding the showcase. Okay, this is pencil garbage. Next 16th. So this is needed. So here. Okay, just a okay. So next page, 16th page is regarding the international. So here we can see this US-Israel delegations lands in Abu Dhabi on historic visits. So this marks the beginning of a commercial flight between Israel and UAE. So the US-Israel delegation led by White House advisor arrived on Monday in Abu Dhabi on the historic first commercial flight from the Tel Aviv to mark normalization of the ties between the Jewish state and the UAE. So this is the relations between the UAE and the Palestine and Israel. Okay. Next, So Portland police declared demonstration as unlawful. So this followed a fatal shooting amid weekend clashes. So this is, you can see, this Portland police on Sunday declared a demonstration in the northeastern parts of the city as an unlawful gathering and ordered crowds to disperse from an area near a building house. So officers, including the police, are facing arrest. You can see here, these are the demonstration protest. Okay, next, just to move forward. Next one, China detains Australian journalist. Okay, so moves come amidst deteriorating relations between the two countries. So this is regarding the Australia and the China. Day by day, the relations are becoming a sore. Okay. And next year. So here. Okay. Russia should contribute more in Navalny probe. So Germany seeks action from Moscow. So this is regarding the Russia and Germany. Lebanese leaders choose X and Y as prime minister. So Mustafa Adib hopes to resume talks with IMF for financial assistance amid crisis. So Lebanese prime minister designated Mustafa Adib speaking at Barba. Okay. Next, Baltic states sanction Lukashenko, 29 and others. Action follows allegations for leaking. Next, just to move forward. Okay. Next, Rwanda. So Rwanda arrested famous hotelier on terror charges. So Rosens Bangia was a critic of president. So this is regarding Rwanda. Next, Taiwan toddler survives a terrifying kite flight. The girl was spent high after a streamer got a wrap around her neck during a kite flying festival. So this is a lucky escape. So she has escaped from this danger. Okay, powerful winds swept the Taiwanese girl into the air after she got entitled in the kite style. Okay, she has moved towards the sky when the high wind was blowing. Next. Okay. Next one is the 17th page business. So RBI moves to ease liquidity further. Says it aims to foster orderly market to conduct repo operations for 1 lakh crore to help banks cut out costs. Next, so stocks slump amid fresh China border tensions. So banks drag. Nifty falls 2.2% and bank index drops 3.1%. Next, just so Adani sells. Okay, next. Adani all set to fly into Mumbai airport to acquire GBK stakes. So move with enable Adani group to get 74% stake in the year. Fiscal deficit overshoots financial budget target. This is about fiscal deficit. Okay, and next, so this is all regarding the business. So this is the much of an interview. Next, the sports is, so Raina has been influential as a CSK player. So Srinivasan, the former BCCI chief, says comments attributed to him were taken out of context. So Dhoni decision for retirement. That's the last time we have seen this COVID-19 effect to this CSK. COVID-19 has affected some of the players. Okay. And next, yes. So England squads for series against Australia. Next, Anand thrilled with addition to medal collection, says he liked the sensation and ambience of winning as part of the Indian team. So this is regarding Anand. Vishwanath Anand was very famous for the chess. Okay. So Anand felt that the current situation, the Olympiad, was the best social event he has had in recent times. Okay. Next, just move forward. Yes. It's a great feeling to be part of a champion Indian team, says Hampi. So the world's number two reflects on the challenges she conquered during the country's Olympia triumph. So Hampi made the difficult choice for leaving her daughter and playing from her parents' home in Vijayawada. So next here, keeper overcomes the thermogenic. Next, even okay. So this is the all the headlines from this Hindu newspaper, mainly only the headlines and also these editorials. Okay, so okay. So this is about the today's the Hindu newspaper. And please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos and updates. So thanking you. Have a nice day.